So we're going to go hands-on with the FLIR C2, brand new full-featured pocket portable thermal camera. What we've got here is a demo wall, and what we're seeing is that we have potentially missing insulation. We've got a bright 3-inch screen. We've also got auto orientation, so I can actually turn that camera and get a vertical view to easily show the full view of my wall. I can pan over, and I can see that I have the existence of a hotspot here, which is potentially a hornet's nest or bug infestation. I can turn back here, look at the demo wall, and I see a cold spot. And basically a cold spot is going to show up as either cold air infiltration or moisture. And that shows up as a cold spot. Again, bright, full, 3-inch touchscreen. You can go in, you can change palettes to have a little more contrast if you really want to accentuate some problems. Again, it's visual preference. We also have a feature called MSX, which is multispectral imaging. And what that is, it takes the thermal image and it takes the visual image and it takes the edge from the visual image and augments the thermal image so you can get visual cues of where your problems are. So you have a large button on the top. When I pull that trigger, we capture the thermal image and the visual image. You could do post-processing analytics on your images. And you also can use those for reports. You can send those to anyone. They're fully radiometric JPEGs, which means the JPEGs can be shared, but yet when you use the free FLIR tool software that comes with the product, you can analyze each and every one of these spots. So you have 4,800 pixels of measurement. So we're showing the FLIR C2. If you have any other questions or want to have more information, go to FLIR.com/C2.